A lot of times the very shallowest bass you catch in the winter are gonna be the very biggest ones.
I knew right away, man, this is a big one. That fish come up and see the girth of this bass, dude, it's just incredible. That just goes to show you how much these bass feed up, try to pack on the pounds in the winter time.
That's just, it's a freak. Look at that. Golly, that's a beautiful fish. Dang, what a beast.